Well, Nancy Keys has just had a medical timeout. Doctor's been on court with her. They've taken her blood pressure. It appeared to be normal. That's what we thought the doctor was saying, but Nancy Keys has decided to call it a day. Just shaking hands with Sorana Cristea, having lost the first set 6-1 in 29 minutes.